Just like leadership in general, I think it's one of the most important things you could do is when everyone else, if something happens and everyone else is flipping out and freaking out, you're the one who stays calm, because that calm spreads to everybody else. And that's what I've tried to instill into the assistants and everything. If tempers are flaring, like, hey, it's cool. Let's get in there, and everything's about the patience, you know?